Ouch, guys, just heal this one. What?
Hey there, Donald. Good morning.
We've got a problem, Goofy. But don't tell anyone.
Ooh. Queen Minnie?
Not even the queen.
Daisy?
No! It's top secret.
Oh, good morning, ladies.
What?
Hey, Sora, have you heard about the legendary power of the Powpoo fruit? They say if you share it with someone you really care for, it binds you together forever and ever, through eternity. It's so romantic. I gotta try it sometime.
Tidus, we are gonna do a little exploring today. You know, to the secret place at the base of that tree. There's gotta be something there, yeah?
Huh! I win, I'm captain. And if you win,
I get to share the Powpoo with Kyrie.
Huh?
Deal? The winner gets to share a Powpoo with Kyrie.
Oh, wait a minute.
Okay, on my count.
Thank you. who's there?
I've come to see the door to this world.
Huh?
This world has been connected.
Well, what are you talking about?
Tied to the darkness. Soon to be completely eclipsed.
Well, whoever you are, stop freaking me out like this. Huh? Well, where did you come from?
You do not yet know what lies beyond the door.
So you're from another world?
There is so very much to learn. You understand so little.
Oh yeah? Well, you'll see. I'm gonna get out and learn what's out there.
A meaningless effort. One who knows nothing can understand nothing.
Thank you.
know, Riku has changed.
What do you mean?
Well...
You okay?
Sora, let's take the raft and go. Just the two of us.
Huh?
Just kidding.
What's gotten into you? You're the one that's changed, Kairi.
Maybe. You know, I was a little afraid at first. But now I'm ready. No matter where I go or what I see, I know I can always come back here. Right?
Yeah, of course.
That's good. Sora, don't ever change.
Huh?
I just can't wait. Once we set sail, it'll be great.